The things we needed in our experiment are, first, we need to have 6 glasses. Be sure that those glasses have the same color and the same size. And also, a metal spoon.
In the first scenario, we need to observe the sound when glasses are not yet filled with water. In this scenario, you will observe that tapping on the glasses with the spoon creates sound wave, and adding different amount of water to the glasses causes sounds to change.